As reported earlier, the talented actress Sana Amin Sheikh is all set to make a re-entry in Star Plus show Naam Karan, which recently took a leap of 10 years. In the ongoing track of Naam Karan, we have seen that Neel and Avani are living a separate life, where Neel is seen as a RJ and a bodyguard to superstar KK, while Avani has changed her identity to Nilanjana and is taking care of the orphan kid. Now, as her latest report, with Sana's re-entry as Mithali in the show, viewers will get to gear up for love triangle between Mithali, Neel and Avani. The fans of Sana will get to see her in a dhamakedar entry for a pretty actress. Sana's reintroduction will happen via an action sequence wherein she will be seen bashing up wounds in order to save the kids who have been living with Nilanjana. Sana, dressed in formal civilian attire, performed quite a bit of stunts in the fight sequence. The scene has been shot very well. Sana too shared a pic on the Instagram from the sets of the show. Have a look at Neel, Mithali and Didi as they pose together. So what do you think about the new track in Naam Karan? For more exciting updates, keep watching our channel TV Prime Time.